How many of you remember 2008 global financial crisis? If you don't remember, ask some people who were working at that time. 2008 global financial crisis, जो कि subprime crisis से propagate हुआ था US में, ने दुनिया भर में तबाही मचा दी थी. Lakhs and millions of people lost their jobs. Well, let's front forward to 2020 in the midst of coronavirus. From IMF to OECD to all the leading economists of the world, everybody has been predicting that 2020 global economic recession will be much, much bigger than 2008. And that's why, for not only for the sake of your health, but also for the sake of your jobs, for the sake of your salaries, you should take this very seriously. हम यहाँ ये बात नहीं करेंगे कि कोरोना वायरस में आपको क्या करना चाहिए, क्या नहीं करना चाहिए, वो सब आप देख सकते हैं अलग अलग जगहों पे. हाथ धोने चाहिए, मुंह धोना चाहिए, हाइजीन बरतनी चाहिए, ये आप करेंगे. पर हम यहाँ बात करने जा रहे हैं और आगे आने वाले कुछ एपिसोड्स में हम इसी पे बात करेंगे कि इसके इकोनॉमिक रिपरकशंस क्या होंगे, आपकी जॉब्स पे क्या इफेक्ट पड़ेगा, बैंक्स पे क्या इफेक्ट पड़ेगा, अलग अलग सेक्टर्स पे क्या इफेक्ट पड़ेगा. सो आई वॉन्ट कन्फ्यूज यू विद नंबर्स इन दिस फर्स्ट एपिसोड. इन दिस एपिसोड आई विल ओनली गिव यू द मोटा मोटा एनालिसिस ऑफ द ग्लोबल पैंडेमिक एंड द इंडियन पैंडेमिक एज फार एज इकॉनमी इज कंसर्न. IMF and OECD have predicted that the global growth will be halved this year, which means ki duniya bhar mein global GDP growth will be down by 1.6%, to 1.6%. Ab aisa kyun ho raha hai? If across the world the movements have been banned, people have been restricted to come out of their houses, the countries are in lockdown, the companies cannot function. If the companies cannot function, they will never earn cash. And if the companies don't earn revenue, they will not be able to pay your salaries. And this is exactly what is happening across the world right now. Oil prices have gone below $30 a barrel, which is almost on the 2008 crisis. Volatility index, jo ki market mein ye measure karta hai ki kitni uncertainty hai environment mein, is at an all-time high. If I talk about India specifically, we are set, if the scenario continues, we are set to be down to 3.5% of our GDP. The sectors like healthcare, sectors like cement, auto, heavy engineering, ancillaries, and other movable sectors have all been halted. Malls band hain, retail shops band hain, aam taur pe goods and services ka movement band hai. 2008 crisis was a man-made crisis. This crisis could or could not be a man-made crisis, we'll get to know. But jobs will be hugely impacted. If I talk about India, we are a manufacturing based economy, we are an agriculture based economy. अगर आप इस वक्त बाहर निकलेंगे तो दिहाड़ी मजदूर और जो सब्जी बेचने वाले आम वेंडर्स हैं उनकी रोजमर्रा की आमदनी बंद हो चुकी है. Corporates like me or maybe like you or people watching this video, our salaries will be slashed in times to come and that will be the new normal. We'll all have to adjust with it. Already airlines have slashed their salaries by 25-30%. For all the higher executives, people who are working in higher management and middle management, their salaries have been slashed by 25-30%. Media as an industry, which is on its toes to cover the coronavirus, is already facing a huge crunch. Because advertising revenues are going to be stiff. Because companies are not making money, so what will they spend on marketing? The market is a low capex market right now. The cash flow has been limited. Weak consumer demand is likely to follow. What will happen is if people won't be able to earn as much, they won't be able to buy as much. And if people don't buy things in the market, be it automobiles, be it consumer durables, the entire supply chain, the entire demand goes down. And this is all not because of one country, but because China is such a huge market. Duniya bhar ki supply chains China se nikalti hain. And if China goes down, everything goes down. So hold your horses, in the coming times, tough conditions will prevail, all of us will have to bear the brunt, we all should be ready to face the bigger economic recession than 2008. Maharashtra accounts for 14% of GDP and Maharashtra mein sabse zyada coronavirus ke bhi cases aaye hain. तो अप्रैल 15 तक जो प्रधानमंत्री मोदी ने लॉकडाउन हम सब से अर्ज किया है उसको सीरियसली लें, बाहर ना निकलें. इसलिए नहीं क्योंकि आपको अपनी हेल्थ की चिंता होनी चाहिए या फिर सबकी हेल्थ की चिंता होनी चाहिए, वो तो होनी ही चाहिए. बट महानुभाव, इफ बाय अप्रैल 15th वी आर नॉट एबल टू कंटेन दिस वायरस विद इन आवर कंट्री, तो अभी तो आप मजबूरी में घर बैठे हैं, बाद में आपके पास नौकरी नहीं होगी इसलिए आप घर पे बैठेंगे. या दैट्स रियलिटी. सो होल्ड योर हॉर्सेस, कीप योर फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड, स्टे सेफ, स्टे हेल्दी. We will be coming out with our further videos from tomorrow onwards. We will discuss consumer demand, we will discuss macros, we will discuss banking and financial services, we will discuss all sectors, and will individually tell how safe is your job, how safe are your salaries, increments to aap bhool jaiye agle ek saal ke liye. How safe will be your salaries, how safe will be your jobs. But the bottom line is, please don't lose calm, keep your fingers crossed, stay healthy. I'll see you tomorrow on the next episode. And for keeping yourself updated, please log on to businessworld.in for all the business insights, for all the market insights. You will have full-fledged information there, deep analysis by various experts and columnists, and of course, best journalists. That's it from this episode. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Stay healthy.